Right guys, Tom here, and welcome to a new video. And today I'm doing the Monday Night Raw preview show for the 25th of November 2013 episode of WWE Monday Night Raw. There's going to be a lot of questions that arise in this video and they're not really going to be answered because obviously it's the night after a pay-per-view. There's always a lot of questions that need to be answered and there's a lot of ways WWE can go in these questions, so I'm not really going to be answering them like I normally do on my preview videos. There's going to be a lot of things that I'm going to throw out there that could happen on tonight's Monday Night Raw, and there's a few options they could actually go with these kind of questions that might arise in this video, so watch out for that because it's going to be very, very interesting on this video and tonight's Monday Night Raw. So where is Monday Night Raw tonight, guys? It's in the NASA Veterans Memorial Coliseum in Uniondale, New York. When is it? 8 Eastern, 5 Pacific, 8, 7 Central, and 1 UK. Okay, if you want to watch it, tweet or Facebook me. The links are actually in the description for a 720p live stream or full show link in 720p. The only thing you have to do is pretty much just message me on there on my Twitter or Facebook and I'll send you a link to the live stream or full show link if you want to watch it live or you want to watch it after the show. So tonight's Monday Night Raw should be actually very, very good. There's a lot of things that we need to discuss about from last night's Survivor Series. It's basically, there's going to be some fallout from an average pay-per-view last night, Survivor Series 2014. We saw a tease of unifying the World Heavyweight Championship and the WWE Championship into the Undisputed Championship. We also saw the Wyatts get their first pay-per-view loss. We saw Roman Reigns demolish four people with a spear when Dean Ambrose actually only was eliminated for the first guy on his team. We also saw Big E Langston retain and The Miz is now established as a heel. So, John Cena and Randy Orton tonight on Monday Night Raw. They, of course, had a stare down to end the Survivor Series 2013. Pay-per-view live on pay-per-view. Many people expect this match to take place at the expect Randy Orton and John Cena to face off at TLC 2013 for the unified title, but with TLC always having a tame match card like last year, I think the main event was Ziggler versus Cena, it's likely to be a WrestleMania 30 matchup. With people suggesting Cena will be the one to eventually take down the Alliance, this unification storyline with the title will be hinted at but will not materialize till next year. What they may do is have this match on Monday Night Raw, but not for the titles, just do champion versus champion, and it end a DQ thanks to maybe Kane, The Shield, or Triple H interfering in this match, but they're not going to do this for TLC. It'll be a WrestleMania 30 main event worthy match to unify the titles. This will keep this match in the back of the fans' minds, but they also added it to the Survivor Series pay-per-view just to make you intrigued for Monday Night Raw and just make it bring one more positive out of the pay-per-view. But I honestly don't think that they're going to do this anytime soon. I think it was more of a hint rather than something that's going to be in the future. I think it'll be down the line at WrestleMania 30 in April. It's definitely not going to be for TLC, which is usually the worst pay-per-view of the year, because they usually don't throw a lot of effort into TLC as it's the last pay-per-view and it's not a very memorable pay-per-view because they're gearing up for Royal Rumble. So don't expect that to be the TLC pay-per-view. That's going to be saved to WrestleMania 30. So it might have been a hint that extreme circumstances, we might even get it at TLC, but don't be disappointed if we don't get this. It might have just been a hint at the Survivor Series 2013 pay-per-view just to make you intrigued for Monday Night's Raw. So former New York Giant Michael Strahan will guest star on Monday Night Raw. Aside from playing to the crowd in Long Island, New York, WWE will probably have him appear backstage in a few segments, possibly bullied by the Alliance like Kane or Triple H or somebody like that. Also, Mr. McMahon, a Survivor Series ended 15 minutes before 4 o'clock last night. Mr. McMahon came out and was thinking about fighting Cena right there in the ring. Tonight we may see the return of Vince McMahon to Monday Night Raw. Rumor is he will be joining the already built-up alliance with Triple H, Stephanie McMahon, The Kane, and The Shield. How will this change the World Heavyweight Championship and WWE Championship pictures by adding Mr. McMahon back into the alliance? Also, John Laurinaitis made an appearance backstage on the pay-per-view last night to advertise a WWE figure placer. However, rumors has it that John isn't actually returning back to WWE TV anytime soon, so don't expect him to join the alliance or anything like that. Apparently, it was just a one-off appearance, and he's actually doing something with agents backstage for WWE and isn't appearing on WWE TV anytime soon. Mark Henry returned last night on the pay-per-view to defeat Ryback. What will be next for Mark Henry in the WWE? Will he go for the World Heavyweight Championship against John Cena, or help put over guys such as Big E Langston and Dean Ambrose in the mid-card now that he is a face? Also, the Total Divas defeated the Normal Divas last night on Survivor Series 2013, with Natalya getting the final four over AJ Lee with a submission. It is without a doubt that WWE will probably give Natty a title shot at the TLC pay-per-view. I expect this to be addressed tonight to keep the Divas relevant and also build up a nice, decent pay-per-view match between Natalya and AJ Lee, which is sure to be one of the best Divas matches of the whole calendar year. With CM Punk and Daniel Bryan surprisingly getting the win over the Wyatts at Survivor Series, and this, I did actually say this in my review of Survivor Series, why I was very, very surprised that the Wyatts didn't actually win, because they built CM Punk and Daniel Bryan so well that I thought they were doing that, so when they did actually lost, it was protecting them because they built them so well that they didn't lose a lot of momentum when they did lose, but they actually gave the win to CM Punk and Daniel Bryan. This hints that they may possibly stay as a team for much longer. That's why they gave the win to CM Punk and Daniel Bryan, because they wanted to give their first pay-per-view match teaming up a win, so it may be hinting that they're keeping these guys in a tag team for a little bit longer. Will, with Bray Wyatt attempting to attack them both after the match last night on the pay-per-view, a rematch could happen where it will be 3 versus 3, with Punk and Bryan finding an extra partner such as Dolph Ziggler to team up against all three members of the Wyatt family. There's a lot of questions, of course, and few answers in this preview video, like I said. As always, the night after a pay-per-view is always one of my favourite Monday Night Raws. Big Show may go from number one contender to off TV after Orton put him in the head. Alberto Del Rio may be headed for a trip to the mid-card, and Big E Langston is in search of a new challenger for the Intercontinental Championship after taking Curtis Axel out of Sunday's event. All that and more tonight on Monday Night Raw, and we might even be hinted at the Shield breaking down as Roman Reigns did absolutely beast work last night on the Survivor Series 2013 pay-per-view when his teammates Seth Rollins and Dean Ambrose failed to make an impact whatsoever. All that and more on tonight's Monday Night Raw, the breakdown of the Shield, what's in store for Big Show, what's in store for Del Rio, who's going to be the new Intercontinental Championship challenger, will Natalya finally get a Divas match against AJ Lee, and The Miz's new heel turn. What have they got in plans for The Miz? It's going to be absolutely epic. What's Mr. McMahon going to have to say about John Cena and Randy Orton's stare down? All this and more tonight on Monday Night Raw. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Take care. Spire.